Yeah, we just had an update from the doctor. He's okay. He's awake. He's conscious. He speaks. He remembers what happened. We have to take the right precautions, but he's okay. It was a collision with the knee of Coady, a big knock to his head, but he's okay. So for now, everything is fine.